Gather round while I sing you of Wernher von Braun, a man whose allegiance is ruled by expedience. Call him a Nazi, he won't even frown.
Nazi Schmazi,
says Wernher von Braun. Don't say that he's hypocritical, say rather that he's apolitical.
Once the rockets are up, who cares where they come down? That's not my department,
says Wernher von Braun. Some have harsh words for this man of renown, but some think our attitude should be one of gratitude. Like the widows and wounded in old London town, who owe their large pensions to Wernher von Braun. You too may be a big hero, once you've learned to count backwards to zero.
In German or the English, I know how to count down. And I'm learning Chinese,
says Wernher von Braun. Some might call Wernher some four-letter noun, since all the world's plebeians are at risk of ICBMs, and that New START treaty seems ready to drown. Cold War 2.0, thanks to Wernher von Braun. Your skin will be crispy and foaming once our missiles get launched from Wyoming, 'cause some other guy's warhead will fly towards your town. We're mutually mad about Wernher von Braun. You'll be microwaved, mangled and limping, thanks to Putin or Kim or Xi Jinping. Don't put that on TikTok, it'll get taken down.
Oh no!
That's the world as refashioned by Wernher von Braun.
In Deutsch oder Englisch, I know how to count down. And I'm learning Chinese and Russian and French and Hindi and Urdu, Korean and Farsi and Hebrew. That last one's ironic,
says Wernher von Braun.